was starting to case and look at my boat, at which time he decided, I guess he had to go to the bathroom.
You heard that from your Charlotte County news team. This man right here, Michael Weirs Bickey, is sitting behind bars after he allegedly jumped on and was trying to steal things from that boater you just heard from. The owners were on board sleeping when he did this. They tell me that. Here you can see him walking on the boat, rummaging through the owner's things. That's problem number one. But what the owner says is problem number two is even more shocking. And you're going to want to stick around for this. NBC2's Samantha Romero is local at the Lashley Park Marina in Punta Gorda. She's speaking to those owners about this unusual sight that they caught on their cameras.
Take a look at how nice this boat is. While the boat owners say they were surprised to find someone rummaging through their boat, what they found just next to it was the biggest surprise of all.
He proceeded to walk over to the edge of the dock just in front of my boarding ramp and decided to take a number two on the sidewalk.
Last Sunday morning, the Piper's Day got off to a smelly start.
After pulling up his pants and readjusting his drawstring, he decided to enter my vessel.
Punta Gorda resident Chris Piper says he woke up at 5 a.m. to check his cameras. That's when he says he saw this, a man rummaging through the 48-foot boat before just moments later, you see him pulling down his pants. That man is 75-year-old Michael Paul Wersbecki.
I proceeded to watch him go back and forth in and out of camera view down, I would presume, towards other vessels, bringing things back and stuffing it into bags that he had set by my outboard dolly. So I continued to watch the individual, and then I found that, you know, he was starting to case and look at my boat, at which time he decided, I guess he had to go to the bathroom.
Wersbecki has been charged with burglary and is now in custody at the Charlotte County Jail. And Piper says this isn't the first time someone has attempted to steal something from on board. Just 2 days before Wersbecki left an unwanted surprise on the boat, Piper says another person tried breaking into the electronic box to steal it.
We've had a couple of occurrences here at the marina. Previously, last year, we had a vessel boarded a few slips down from me, and a lot of fishing gear was stolen.
Piper says that after two incidents, he's installing even more cameras to catch any future intruders.
Piper told me he filed a report about the first intruder with the Punta Gorda Police Department. I contacted the police department, and they told me they didn't have any information readily available, but you can count on NBC2 to follow up. I'm local in Punta Gorda, Samantha Romero, NBC2.
Samantha, thank you. A special support.